Here's a plug for the guy that I bought it from. And anyway, the temperature on the original part was 130 degrees Celsius, 250 volt, 2 amp. And this is 145 Celsius, 250, 2 amp. So close enough for government work.